Good evening. My name is Diana Crawford and I am chair of the property locations team. And I want to know how many of you know what the property locations team does. First of all, we have a team of incredible people who are knowledgeable in every aspect of property locations, and we have people that represent roofing and building and construction and electrical and all the facets that go with being able to manage properties and locations. So I want to tell you that our team is just ready to go when you are in need of some encouragement and some insight, some direction, in just all the things that go with being pastors and stewards of the facilities that the Lord has given you to take care of. You'll have my report online, and I encourage you to read that. It's very short, and it only talks about four particular properties. Those are the ones that came to our attention this year, but I can promise you there are many, many more that have their projects going on behind the scenes. I want to encourage you, if you need some direction, if you have questions, feel free to get in touch with me, get in touch with superintendent, ask questions. And I can guarantee you that there are very few denominations that we are aware of that have the financial backing to allow you to make capital improvements on your properties without having to go through hoops, through normal banking circumstances and all that stuff. A lot of times it's just not available, but we do. I just encourage you to take advantage of this particular group of people, their knowledge, their willingness, their heart for service in this particular area of the conference. And so blessings to you, and thank you for being part of our conference this year.